の虜になってしまえばきっとこの夏は充実するのもと噂のドリーミングガール忘れないで。でも気持ちは伝え。
So hello, this is your boy KJENMA back with another video, and this time I will be showing you how to apply this live anime wallpaper on your PC desktop. So here we go. The first step you need to do is open your Microsoft Store. If you don't have Microsoft Store pinned on your taskbar, you simply search over here Microsoft Store and you'll get this. The next thing you want to do is click on search and type live wallpaper and click enter. So you see, I've already downloaded it, but for you guys, if you haven't downloaded it, you need to open this and click on download. So once you have downloaded it, I want you to open your icons, right click on lively wallpaper. Here you see open lively and you will see there are some custom wallpapers. So I have already added some anime wallpapers over here, but if you want to add anime wallpapers, I'll show you how. So the first step is already done. Second step is close that and click on Google Chrome. Here type wallpaper waifu, wallpaperwaifu.com, and click enter. So you can see there are many wallpapers. So as you know that jumping zero to wallpaper is really very famous, so let's click on that. You will see a pop-up ad. Cancel this thing and play this one if you like this. So you can see 02 is jumping in this wallpaper. So I'll pause this one for now and scroll down and click on download for desktop. So it has already started downloading. So what I'll do is click on lively, right click on lively, click on open lively and click on add. Okay, so it will ask me which file do I need to add. So I'll simply click on browse. So I'll go on downloads and click on 02 jumping darling in the franks, the one we downloaded. Double click on that, click OK, and it is already applied. So I'll minimize everything. So that's how simple it is. So bonus steps. So if you click on here, you can adjust the speed. So you click on customize wallpaper and reduce the speed till half somewhere over here. And yeah, cancel, cancel and minimize this. A little slowly, I like this one, so I'll keep it this way. So that was how simple you can apply live anime wallpapers on your PC, on your desktop, on your laptop, anywhere. So if you have any doubt, any query, how to, you know, if you're stuck anywhere, just let me know in the comment section below. I'll be there to help. Till then, see ya, bye bye, and I'll meet you in the next video. So as always, I wish that your wife or husbando may come true. Bye bye.